Hey crafters, I'm Lisa Fulmer and I'm reporting to you from the Craft and Hobby Show in Las Vegas. And I'm here today with Amanda from Monte Paper Mill. What's new, Amanda?
Hi, well we're new, brand new. This is our first three collections have launched here at Creighton Connect Show. This is the Patriots collection. It's been our most popular. People are drawn to our booth because of this collection, and it's comprised of 9 double-sided 12x12 sheets of paper, as well as a 6x6 collection pack, a 12x12 collection pack, including stickers, as well as a stamp set that coordinates. It's very patriotic. We make all of our products here in the USA. I've been a scrapbooker since I was 12, and I come from a military family. So this company altogether and this collection kind of sums up what we're going for and what we want our customers to feel and to have. And we want our customers to be inspired. And we definitely are patriotic, so we want our products made in the U.S. But this is our first line. The most unique thing about all of our collection packs is that they come in paper envelopes that are kind of an extension of the product. So you can also use the envelope in your paper crafts. And my favorite layout from this collection is the one with my sister's husband and my niece. He just got back from Afghanistan earlier this year, and this is her reaction when she first saw him.
Thank you so much, Amanda. Your papers are beautiful, beautiful.
Thank you so much for stopping by.
I'm Lisa Fulmer. I'm a craftaholic.